Marine archaeologists have recovered a bronze arm from an ancient shipwreck off the Greek island of Antikythera, where the remains of at least 7 more priceless statues from the classical world are believed to lie buried. Divers found the right arm, encrusted and stained green, under half a meter of sediment on the boulder-strewn slope where the ship and its cargo now rest. The huge vessel, perhaps 50 meters from bow to stern, was sailing from Asia Minor to Rome in 1 BC when it foundered near the tiny island between Crete and the Peloponnese. The project team, from the Greek Ephorate of Underwater Antiquities and Lund University in Sweden, discovered the buried arm with a bespoke underwater metal detector, which has revealed the presence of other large metal objects nearby under the seabed. There should be at least 7 statues. Alexandros Sotiriou, a Greek technical diver on the team, told The Guardian. The operation is overseen by Agaliki Simosi, director of the Greek Ephorate of Underwater Antiquities, which is responsible for all underwater archaeology in Greece. Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest. Detail of the arm discovered under half a meter of sediment by the ancient shipwreck. Photograph Brett Seymour, EUA, Argo 2017. What we're finding is these sculptures are in among and under the boulders, said Brendan Foley, co-director of the excavations team at Lund University. We think it means a minimum of 7, and potentially 9, bronze sculptures still waiting for us down there. The boulders that overlay the metal objects weigh several tons and may have tumbled onto the wreck during a massive earthquake that shook Antikythera and surrounding islands in the 4th century AD. The bronze arm, probably from a statue of a male, is the highlight of the team's 2017 excavation season. Among other objects the divers recovered are a patterned slab of red marble the size of a tea tray, a silver tankard, sections of joined wood from the ship's frame, and a human bone. Last year, the team found the skull, teeth, ribs and other bones of an individual who perished on the wreck. They have since extracted DNA from the skull and from it learned the individual's sex and where they came from. Until those results are published, the person is known as Pamphilos after divers found the name, meaning friend of all, carved on a buried cup that had been decorated with an erotic scene.